benefit now.
Well, it'd be like
nobody uses it.
Wow, the Volta and Quattro cards already. This is now just being adopted into the GTA.
Yeah, but that's
RTX.
Like Volta and Quattro. That was never like hammer cards.
Yeah,
how many games actually use SLI? Think about it. How many games actually use that chip? Not many.
Well, I don't think it really mattered if he used it, because the way SLI was supposed to work was it was supposed to split your screen in half and give each card the rendering of that.
Yeah, it doesn't work that way, though. It never went that way unless you program it that way.
Yeah.
That's the problem. No
games
have friggin' programmed it.
But it doesn't matter. You know, the only thing... SLI will always be a benefit, but it just depends on how well the developers wrote the code to take advantage of it. If they
That's
don't write
the problem.
Anything for it, you still make games, just small ones in comparison.
It used to work pretty well back on the old 8800 GTXs.
Are we going to
let's run a three-way SLI on that.
What's
ship.
That, sir?
Sorry, guys, we got a few ships back. We got a Stalker.
Yes, we do.
Back then, I was too cheap to buy a new card, so I bought two more 8800s used.
Oh, we got
an M Origin.
M50 and a Stalker.
That's not much.
Both are blue.
No ship trolls this time, Mector?
Rotar, you can take the pad, I'll take the one.
Are you trolling people, Mector? It says in chat, no ship trolls this time, Mector?
That's 668. He's a friend.
Oh.
Oh, I see the guy on the ground. Sorry,
he's talking about
him.
Wanting to buy my
he's heading towards the
1080.
Yeah, he's underneath
1080
my
Ti.
Well, to my left.
No, I don't have a Ti. I just got regular 1080.
I got 1070.
I don't have.
I told him shit. I sent him my new card. It's yours for $450.
Wow.
Good box. It looks like you're getting it. But
sorry, he was thinking about it too. It's like, huh.
Went into the building.
Well, I will say this: if you didn't buy a 2080 today, you won't ever get one again for under $5,000 by the time they actually hit the market, due to the fact that the bit miners are already jumping on them.
Oh, I would say they would definitely be jumping on them because they're like a cheap Volta. Having
Volta
that AI processing on board,
right,
that's gonna be very good for scientific and mining operations.
Yeah, that's why they put it out. They want the bit miners. They're making money hand over fist on the bit miners. They're driving the prices through the roof.
Routor is feet drop, feet down.
$1,200 for yeah.
You got the call with us now too. So.
Who's in a 50? Romar.
Not sure about Romar. One of them is in the building.
And there's a venture down there.
Yeah, Monk, he's in that building just now.
Yeah, we just passed each other. He's heading out.
Hey, Monk.
Yes?
Let me know what gold prices are there.
All right, let's take a look.
He's heading over to the M50.
Gold's at its cheapest.
Good.
We won't be buying any, so you can come get it.
You're damn right.
Monk's terrified of lifts now.
I love Lipsy.
I've lost all my money, why I keep going back there, you know?
That's where I've made all my money.
Yeah, you can make good money, but to me, the risks outweigh what the gains, so... Because all it takes is one time to wipe out, you know, days of work, you know?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
all it takes for any of it.
Right, but Lipsy increases those chances tenfold.
You gotta know how to fly your ship. You don't.
Okay.
We all know that.
No. I need to get better.
Hey, Sark.
Get good, man.
Yeah. Hey, Sark.
Go ahead, go.
He looks like he's getting in that where he spawns a vehicle.
The Avenger at despawn.
Wow. Okay, so I had enough. That was enough there to buy two cats full of barrel. So this should be a really nice return.
Heading back to Alisar?
Yeah, that was about 460 grand.
Fully loaded right now?
Leaving Shubin.
Yes.
Two cat need to go boom.
No.
100k ahead.
No. No. No.
Come
no.
Come on, it'll be fun. It'll give you escort something to do.
Uh huh.
An instigator.
No, I'm not instigating at all. I asked. I mean, I just didn't just do it. I asked if you wanted to have more fun.
I think the escorts are going to be paid.
A legitimate question.
If
you
one
want
of
to have it,
go down, nobody,
more interest. More interesting. More interesting, that's all.
Okay.
I asked.
Like
obviously,
a real
you're not into it, but still,
no.
I asked.
Okay. So, Raltar, have you already peeled out of here?
Negative. Still just outside the armistice zone.
So who's around there? Anybody worth mentioning? All good?
Yeah, it seems
good. Okay.
Do you want me to go ahead to the roof?
Yeah, I'm trying to look for Crusader, but it looks appears to be on the other side of the planet.
Yep, we're going to need to use an OM. Yep, building speed prior to going vertical.
This thing is so heavy. So heavy. So heavy. Hopefully I got enough to fill up on gold. Probably not. Probably gonna empty and not have enough to fill up on gold. That'll suck.
Raltar is vertical.
He's a rich mofo now.
Yeah. I'm just staying busy and laughing. Me and Mick have lost so much at this point. But
I have lost over 500,000 now.
I was down to 70k at one point.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Wow.
But
I've only lost.
I've never been that low.
I've only lost about 80k this time around. Once I got disconnected, actually both I got connected, so. Lucky I was only hauling like food stuff and crap, so.
Yeah. So,
but that's what you get when you do cats.
What ship you in, Deshane?
Gemini. It's the
Gemini.
Only ship I got. Only ship I got that can do it.
Yeah, right now I'm in a Raven, but the damn gas keeps going down. Use a lot of gas.
Using the gas.
Yeah, I'm like 49% on my fuel now. Oh my god. It just went the 25%. It just went by quickly.
Yeah, that was fast. You just spawned that at all, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, gasoline in the gas in the Raven is not very, very big fuel tanks. That one, I can tell you this, that one is gonna have to stop.
Raltar's outrunning me, damn it.
What's that, Shane?
Sorry, I missed that time. You're definitely gonna have to stop at every fuel truck stop in the Raven on your way to Hurston. There's gonna be no way around that one.
Yeah, it got the Raven got the small gas tank.
It does.
Braking at well, slowing down.
You know, I'm like getting excited for 3-3. You know, all the rest of the matches I wasn't really excited for. I mean, it was nice to have, but the 3-3 is one of the a new planet and moons. We're not stuck.
Yeah, Kyle,
stuck
sorry, slow down. Ooh.
Not stuck at Crusader anymore. It's like, yay!
There we got. Are they gonna have 8 truck stops?
We don't know. They what the fuck?
What mark are we hitting?
Caterpillar probably make it all the way there in one shot.
We'll see.
Big fuel tank on a cat.
Yeah, we'll see.
What Connie made.
What marker?
0M5 to take us there. We gotta go a little higher. And what's the other one? 0M3 we can jump to.
Got it on 3.
Well, that was very, very weird, but okay.
0M3 it is.
Calibrating now.
Hey, just saying, you think a Connie can make it to Hurston in one shot?
No.
Altar, how are you doing?
Looking for OM3.
You're right if you're looking at the top of Crusade.
Vanguard, my.
To be honest, the only ship that might make it in one shot is probably the Vanguard, but I don't think they can do it. I believe, no matter what people want to have happen, I believe they're going to make it, so you're going to have to stop at a majority of truck stop just to test that system out. Later on, they'll make the ships actually be able to quantum the actual range, but for the first iteration, jumping through planets, they're gonna make it. So
ON3 schooled and ready.
I don't have you. Skull.
I see him. Just send it. If you can. Just go.
Sending now.
Well, you got somebody there to beat you up or AI?
No, it's just AI.
Oh.
I didn't get pulled. Quantuming new.
So, I doubt they're going to let any ship make the jump in one shot. I mean, even the Hammerhead that's supposed to be able to like do an entire system isn't going to do it. So, yeah.
Calibrated.
We'll have to drastically limit our quantum fuel.
Spooled, yeah. Calibrated, and ready. Routar pulls.
All day long on a cat's tank.
Well, yeah, but it comes down to, first of all, where they put the first in. We see it where we put it out, but that doesn't mean where they're going to put it in actuality.
Interdiction.
Tark's interdiction.
Three spooling.
And if they stick it so we have to go around the sun to get the Hurston anyway, because Hurston
spooled, calibrated, and ready.
Gonna make us test the ship.
Yeah,
kind of like
can
they
see,
do with interdictions, making us all get interdicted 100,000 times.
I can see fighters having to make every single truck stop to actually get to Hurston.
All right, we're gonna do the same thing we did before, Rossar. I'm just gonna illegally land on A, and then you call and request a pad on A.
Check contacts on both.
Received.
Something like cat sizes and stuff. You can probably skip every other truck stop. Connie's maybe skipping truck and stuff here or there, but you're gonna have to stop and get fuel. They're not gonna make it so no ship can jump all the way across. It's just not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Later on, I can see it becoming, you know, where it doesn't have a problem with me, you know, all the way across, but yeah, first time it's not gonna happen. And the interdictions are probably gonna go up also, so Mector would be happy about that.
want my whole
one day.
And a splash.
And we'll get those in February.
So they figure out physics grids, then. Yeah. They say they have a cure for it, but they're not working on it because they don't need to. Hopefully that's not a lie, and they're scratching their head going, oh, fuck. Because if they can't get physics.
Fucking guy.
My game just crashed.
Alright, let me fly over here and get my cat.
I'm gonna see if I can relaunch into the same instance.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. Object container streaming is very important. Physics grid is the next very important.
Alright, Scott, bandit splash.